Yes, Clark. I'll marry you.
I've waited for this for so long. For us. I just don't want it to go away.
You're not going anywhere.
Conversations I imagine having with you. This was not one of them.
Looks like you don't know me as well as you thought you did. But we seem to just keep going around and around. Cutting through the darkest night and my two headlights. Trying to keep it clear, but I'm losing it here to the twilight.
Nothing you could have done. Nothing.